As I am now about to eat this and just kind of chill for a little bit. My morning work schedule is always hectic. It is not this chill. That's why I created this video, to show you guys what I do in the morning. So this is a get ready with me for my work day. Let's get into it. I start my mornings by getting up about 8 o'clock, but this particular morning I had a lot to do, so I had to get up and I set my alarm till 7:08 and I kept snoozing, you guys. Like, literally, I'm about to show y'all right now how many alarms I have to make. It is beyond me, like, for real at this point. Like, it's crazy. I cannot physically get up. But once I do get up, after I'm groggy and, you know, frustrated, finally get up, rub my eyes, wake myself up, contemplate, you know, why I got up. I then gather all my stuff that I need for my shower, my robe and whatnot, and I head to the bathroom. Y'all, ignore this shirt that I have on. I made this years ago at my church youth group. We just did a biblical perspective shirt. I can't really describe the story. It was a book in the Bible, but I'm getting ready for my shower. I got my towels and whatnot, but I always brush my teeth first, y'all. I hate stink breath. You got to brush your teeth. And that tongue, y'all. Brush your tongue, please. All right, now that my breath is nice and minty fresh, I'm gonna go ahead and hop into the shower. I actually use the Morning Burst facial scrub from Clean and Clear, just so you guys know. Good morning, guys. Hey, it's Rika and welcome back to my channel, you guys. Let me put y'all on to something. This is magic. This is the Dove Intensive Cream. Y'all, this is only a dollar at Dollar Tree, y'all. A dollar. I'm actually got another one too. This one is the Beauty Cream. So we'll see how this one goes. I think this is mainly for your face, but anyways, this is bomb, y'all. I love this stuff. It stays on all day. If you're a woman of color, please get this. If you're a woman of not of color, please get this. I don't care. If you're a woman, period, get this. This stuff is bomb. I mean, literally, y'all. I don't know. I wish I could buy a bigger container of this. This stuff is great. It doesn't make you ashy throughout the day. It leaves your skin feeling nice and smooth. I really like this. And it has this little film on it, so you just pull that off. It smells so good. It smells like heaven. Okay, now that I'm all lotioned up and changed, y'all, this lotion is just so soft. I love this stuff. It's like butter. I'm gonna go ahead and moisturize my face with the Dual Action Moisturizer Cream Cleanser. Oops, I just squirted some on the floor. Oh well, so I'm just gonna use a little bit of that. Sometimes I put that lotion on my face, but I'm just gonna use a moisturizer for today. And that's pretty much it, you guys. I'm not gonna do my makeup today. I never do my makeup for work, really, unless I work night shifts. And even then, I don't do it all the time. I'm definitely not gonna do it in the morning, because the morning is, you know, the morning, and I don't have time to be doing my makeup, so. But I've been loving this e.l.f. lip scrub, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I use it probably every other day, because I like to talk a lot, as y'all know. So this just makes sure my lips are nice and soft. And see, I'm talking while I'm doing this. I can't stop talking. I'm gonna go ahead and get some tissue paper. Yes, this is clean tissue paper, you guys. I do buy separate tissue paper just to keep in my room, because I use it for my nose or for makeup mishaps or anything. So yes, this is clean. This is not from the bathroom. Tastes like brown sugar. Now that that's done, it tells you to moisturize with some regular lip gloss or lip ointment or whatever. I'm going to use the Broadway Vita Lip Coconut Oil Lip Gloss. You guys know this is my holy grail. A friend of mine was telling me to use the rosemary one. It's a pink one, and they sell it at the beauty supply store as well. So I'm going to go check that out today, most likely. I'm big on lip hydration, lip oils, lip mask, whatever. I'm gonna move on to my hair, which my hair is already done. So I'm just gonna kind of like you know, play with it. I don't know. So, I'm gonna brush it out. This is just a regular paddle brush from Dollar General. Ooh, now I can see y'all. Y'all, I can see y'all. Okay, so the flat iron I'm gonna be using is this flat iron called Makeover Essentials. Basically, I was at the nail salon about a year, maybe a year and a half ago, and a guy came in. He was very handsome, and he was selling makeup products. Like, it was like a bag, a purple bag, and it was this brand, Makeover Essentials, and it was like eyeshadows and glitters and stuff like this. This is what the brand looks like, and these are really good quality products, and I think the bag was maybe $20 for two of them. And this flat iron has lasted me. It's a really good flat iron, and I needed a new one because the one I had prior, my baby, y'all, I love that flat iron. It was like a wet to straight flat iron. If I can think of it, I will link it down below, or I'll insert a picture right here. But yeah, that one was gone, so I had to get a new one, and he was selling it, so I just got it. And this has lasted me. It's very sturdy, very heavy duty. You just basically flip it on right here, and you can do like I don't know, you guys aren't gonna be able to really see it, but max, and then you can do low. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and straighten my hair, but I'm gonna go ahead and apply a little bit of the flat iron perfector from Garnier Fructis. This actually protects your hair a little bit as well from the heat. I'm gonna make sure that this is on low because I don't want this to burn my synthetic hair. I always like the this is not a flat iron tutorial, but here we go. I'm teaching y'all how to flat iron your hair, so okay. But basically, I like to get the brush and start brushing it out, and then I stop midway and then I trace it with the flat iron. That's what I like to do. It just makes it a little bit more sleeker, and I'm just kind of doing it, you know, sporadically. I'm not really doing it, you know, section by section. Okay, so now that it is pretty much straight, as you guys can see, unfortunately, like my other straightener had, this doesn't have like a clamp where you can like close it up. This just, you know, it's gonna be wide open once you release it, so you have to kind of wrap it around anyways to let it cool down. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply some hoop earrings. I'm gonna put some shoes on. I actually have my heels at my job, which I'll change into later, but yeah, so I gotta go now, guys, so talk to y'all later. Today is very wet and gloomy, y'all. Ew. Turn my car on and basically sit for a little bit, that way it can warm up. Z88.3. Okay, all buckled up now. I'm in a good mood this morning. You know why? Because why not? You know, why not? So the time now is like 8:10.
Request healthcare professional your email address today to receive.
Okay, guys, and now that I am punctured, you know, stabbed, wound, all that good stuff. No, I'm kidding. They did great. Quest always does great. I am now headed to work. It's like 8:26 now, so I'm in good standing point. You know when you feel like you forgot something, and I just always feel like that. Every time I leave somewhere, like, I forgot something. You guys, this lady on 94.5, her name's Carmen. She is so funny. Like, oh my goodness, just listen.
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
I'm already paying rent. It's ridiculous that I'm even paying
ma'am,
right now.
Ma'am, you're complaining about a rat in your wall. If you and I'm trying.
This is stupid. Like, what? Just fix it. It's not my property.
Well, what are you doing in your apartment that's attracting rats and then having them die?
What's the matter? What am I doing in my apartment? It's in there. That's not my responsibility. It's yours.
It is your responsibility. It's your wall.
No, it's not.
It's your wall.
But it's your wall. That's what you don't understand.
It's my wall, so then I can just come into your apartment and put a portrait of my family on your wall?
Forget your wall. Forget this dumb conversation with a person that's obviously not qualified to handle this simple situation.
You gotta cross my back. Turn it on.
Hola, Mrs. Scottman, are you home?
No, I'm not home.
Hello?
I'm not even there.
Oh my goodness. GNC, here I come. The time is now 8:41 and I have made it to work safe and sound. Praise the Lord for that. I'm about to grab my key here in this, you know, console, whatever you call it, console. I usually just throw everything down here. Yeah, just get it down there. And then I'm gonna go ahead and pull the sign in. It's usually what we do. So this has wheels on it. Just flip around here. I go this way. Back up. My manager likes it this way too, like I'll have it. Turn that light on. See? Now look how pretty. Let there be light. Clocked in. And I am clocked in. It print different things that we need. Brother. Kind of been rocking with us for a while. Y'all see the dust on it? I gotta clean it off. Just print different things off that we need for the day. The reports for the day. Okay, now that I'm semi ready for work, I'm gonna go grab some breakfast from Publix. That way I, you know, can get my day actually started. You gotta get some food, y'all. I didn't have time to cook, so I'm gonna go ahead and place the sorry for the inconvenience. Be right back. Morning. I'm gonna go ahead and get the healthy alternative of Jimmy Dean, the turkey bowl sausage right there. Very cheap. And it fits me up for sure. Blue machine, which I don't even see that one, but it's basically this right here, except it's a smaller version. I'm just trying to eat. The struggles. Thanks so much for calling. One. Okay. My food is ready. These are the shoes that I was telling you guys about. I left these here last night because I knew I was going to wear them today. Because I just got these regular flats on. And of course, they don't match my outfit. I got on all black, so. It's just a regular black shirt, dress shirt. I have this lanyard on, which I'm going to change into my name tag lanyard. These phones keep going off the hook, y'all. The reality of working in the morning. That's why I like night shift. But anyways, I just have these slacks on. And yeah. Where's the phone at? Can't eat. Mom called me this morning too, so I'm like, ugh. Good morning, thanks so much for calling GNC. How can I help you? Hey, nothing. Okay, guys, I just had a customer come in. She was a massage therapist. She was so sweet, and I got her information, her business card, all of that. So I'm definitely gonna be hitting her up soon. But now I'm finally eating my little bowl, breakfast bowl. About to eat this and just kind of chill for a little bit. I know it's gonna be a hectic day, so. But I thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what y'all want to see next. And like and subscribe to my channel where I post every single Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays for you guys. I love y'all so much. Bye. So much cheese. That's going to make me constipated.